Hello students, good morning. Today we will do the problems of mathematics standard 5, first chapter. This is the first chapter, large numbers. Okay, this is the first chapter, second part. You see, now we will compare between two numbers. You see the numbers, the numbers are given. One is 6372045 8, and the next number is 6327968 0. To compare between two numbers, if the digits of the numbers are equal, then we have to compare. You see, we will write the question. Then here in the first place of the first number is 6, and that of the second is 6. So we will compare the next number. Here also 3, here is also 3, next number. Then next number is 7. Here the next number is 2. Here the number is 7. Here the number is 2. In between 7 and 2, 7 is greater than 2. So the first number is greater than 2. We will write the first number 6372045 8 is greater than 6327968 0. This is the smallest number and this is the larger number. Okay. Now you see the question. Insert less than or greater than or equal to in the box. We write less than or equal to or greater than. We will write greater than, less than or equal to in the box. To compare two numbers, first we count the number of digits. Here the number of digit is 2 2 4 3 7. Here the number of digit is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Here the number is 8. So which number is larger number? The number of digits where the large greater, the number is also greater. So this number is greater number. We will write less than symbol because this one is larger number. Okay, you see, we will write 5324925 is less than the number 5324995 6. Okay, you see the next question. The number is 3 6 4 8 2 0 9 1 8, and the second number is 3 6 4 8 2 1 9 1 8. Here the number of digits in the first number is 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9.
Here the total number is 9. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here also number of digits equal to 9. In this case, we have compared the numbers from the left. You see, here the number is 3, here also 3. Here 6, here also 6. Here 4, in the second number also 4. In the first number is 8, then here also 8. Then first number 2, right side number also 2. Now here is 0, here is 1. So 0 is less than 1. So here we will put less than mark. That means this number is less than from the second number. Okay. Likewise, you do all the rest problems. You see the problems. 1, 3 I done. Then you have to do these numbers. Now we will do the ascending and descending order. Ascending and descending order. Arrange these numbers, that is 1, 2, 3 and 4 numbers are given. We have to write in ascending order. What do you mean by ascending? Ascending order means from small to large numbers. From small to large number. Step 1. In step 1, writing the numbers with place values of the digits and observing the numbers of digits, observing the number of digits in number. You see the picture? First number 8, 9, 8, 9, 8, 9, 8, 9, 8. Okay. The second number, 4 numbers are given. You see, first number, there are how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In the second also, there are 9 digits. But in the third number, there are 8 digits. In the last number, there are 7 digits. So, in ascending order, you first have to write the smallest number. Then, this is 8-digit number. Then, this one is the second number. In between these two, you see here 8, 9, in 10 crore and crore plus 8, 9, here also 8, 9. In 10 lakh and lakh, here 8, 10 lakh plus, here 9. So, the second number is the largest number. Okay, you see, in step 2, the first two numbers have equal numbers of digits. So, compare these numbers. This number was larger, second number was larger number. So, the given number is ascending order is, the last one is first, then third number, then first number, then second number. Okay. Now, we will do the next problem. Arrange the numbers in ascending order. We will do some problems. Okay. First question is, you see, first question, I am writing the numbers here. 8, 7, 3, 6, 8, 7, 3, 6, 9, 5, 2. Then the second number is 8, 7, 3, 5, 9, 5, 2. The third number is 8, 7, 8785952. The fourth number 8765952. Next number 8769852. Okay, there are five numbers. First we will count the digits. In the first number 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, there are 7 digits. In the second 3 4 5 6 7. In the third 3 4 5 6 7, here also 7. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. In the fourth number also 7 digit. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. We have to first write the smallest number, so we will compare the first numbers. 8, here also 8, here 8, all are 8. Then the second number also same in 5 numbers. Then we will compare the third numbers. In third numbers, here is 3, here is also 3. But in between these numbers, 6, here also 6, here also 8. So this is the largest number. So we have to find out the smallest number, which are in between these two numbers. In between these two numbers, first compare which is the smallest number. Here the next number is 6, here the next number is 5. So the smallest number, this one is the smallest number, we will write first. That is 8735952. Then the second number is, which is the second number? This is the second number, 8736952. In between, this is the largest number. It will write, we will write lastly. In between these two numbers, here is 5, here is 9. So this is the smallest number we will write for. 8765952. Then we will write the this number 8769852. Then this number 8785952. This is the ascending order. So we will put ascending, which sign it will give. We will, this is the smallest number, this here also less than, here also less than, here also less than. This is the ascending order, written in the ascending order. You see the next four problems. You will write homework. Okay, next we will do the descending order. Do you know descending order? Descending order means from large number to small number. You see the question, arrange the numbers in descending order. First question, we will write the question here. Okay. The first question is 2564507. Okay, it is not visible, so we will write in the 2563201. Next question 2569850. First we will count the digits here 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here 3, 3, 6, 1, 7. Here also 7. All the numbers have 7 digits. So we compare. You see here first and second numbers are 2, 5. Here also 2, 5. Here also 2, 5. Then next number is 6. Here also 6. Here also 6. But in third number, this is 4. This is 3. This is 9. We have to arrange in descending order. So we write the largest number first. This one, the largest number, we will write 2, 5, 6, 9, 8, 5, 0. Then second largest, this one 2, 5, 6, 4, 5, 0, 7. Then 2, 5, 6, 3, 2, 0, 1. So descending order means this is the largest number, so we will put greater than. Here also greater than. This is the answer. Okay, this is the answer. Can you do the rest problems? Next, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you will not, then ask me, I will do the problems. Okay. Next, expanded notation for large numbers. How we will write with expanded notation to the large numbers? Write the expanded notation according to the given system. Given system, according to the given system, write expanded notation. You see, the first question is 8533489 2 5. You see the question, this is in the Indian system. Okay, this is in the Indian system. This is ones period, thousands period, lakhs period, crores period, 85 crore. You see 80 crore, 5 crore. For 8, we have to write 80 crore. This is in 10 crores place. 8 in the 10 crores place is 80 crores. Okay. This is 80 crores. Then 5 crores, 5 in crores place. So 5 crores means 2, 4, 7. This is 5 crore. Then 3, 33 lakh. This is in 3 lakhs, 10 lakhs column. 3 in 10 lakhs equal to 30 lakh. Then 3 in the lakhs period, 3 in the lakhs period. So we will write 3 lakh. Okay, now 48,000. This is 40,000. 4 in 10,000's place, that is 40,000. Okay, next 8 in 1,000's place. 8 in 1,000's place, 8,000 plus 9 in 100's place, 900 plus 2 in 10's place, 20 plus 5 in 1's place is 5. Okay, how expanded notation is given? This for this number we write 80 crore, 5 crore, 30 lakh, plus 3 lakh, plus 40,000, plus 8,000, 900, plus 20, plus 5. Okay. Likewise, I will do another problem. Okay. The next question is 8. We will write in the international system. Another problem. You see, question number 6. Okay. 200,006,350,670. This is ones period, thousands period, millions period. This is billions period. 200 billion, that equal to 200 billion means how many zeros? 9 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Then 6. These are zeros. 6 in million plus, that means plus 6 million. Then 3 in 100,000 plus, that means 3 in 100,000 place means 300,000. 300,000. 5, next 5 in 10,000 place means 5, 10,000. That is 50,000. Okay, 50,000. Next 6. 6 in hundreds plus, that is 600, plus 7 in tens plus 70, plus 0. Okay, the 0 given are also 0. This is also 0. We may or may not write. Okay, next we will do the next problem. You do the rest problem. I am doing the next problems. You do the rest problem. I am doing the next problem. Okay. Write the numerals for each of the following. Write. You see the question. Write. Write the numerals for each of the followings. Here the number is given in expanded notation. We write the numeral here. Okay, the number is given in expanded notation. The number is given, you see, one number is 60 lakh plus 3 lakh plus 90,000 plus 6,000 plus 200 plus 40 plus 7. To overcome the mistake, we will first put the place for the numerals. You see, this is 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Okay. Here, the first number is 60 lakh. 60 lakh means 6, 10 lakh, 10 lakhs period, there is 6. In lakhs period, 3. 90,000 means 9 in 10,000 period and 6 in 1,000 period. Then 200, 2 in 100 place, 40, 4 in 10 place, 1 is in 1's place 7. Okay, so the number is 63,96,247. Okay, the number is, numeral is 63,96,247. Okay, you do all the rest problems.